The following presentation was recorded at the third NDS public conference in June 2021.
Next presenter is Keisuke Ampo from Hitachi, and we're also happy to have Hitachi as a member of the NDS consortium. So please, the stage is yours. Present your company and why you have joined NDS.
So this, I'd like to thank you for giving me the chance to speak here today. Today, I am here to talk to you about the introduction of Hitachi and Hitachi Astemo. I'd like to introduce Hitachi Limited and introduce Hitachi Astemo Limited. That is a subsidiary of Hitachi Limited and manufacturer of automotive components. First, I'd like to introduce Hitachi. Hitachi was founded in 1910 in Hitachi City, Ibaraki, Japan. Hitachi was initially a machine repair shop at mining company in Hitachi City. This slide is an image of Hitachi Group identity. It is a triangle on which Hitachi's mission, values, and vision are written. I will introduce only one. Hitachi's vision is Hitachi delivers innovation that answers society's challenges with our talented team and proven experience in global market. We can inspire the world. The next slide is a specific vision or goal of Hitachi. It is a growth through social innovation business. Hitachi has various products, and there are five solutions using the mobility solution, smart life, industry, energy, and IT solution. By these solutions, we improve social values, environmental values, and economic values. We'd like to improving the quality of life and adding values for customers. By the way, I belong here. I develop ADAS maps and connected service here. This is Hitachi's data. Headquarter is Tokyo, Japan. Number of considered employees, 300,000. The next slide is I'd like to introduce a little history in the automotive field. Hitachi was founded in 1910, and in 1930, Hitachi advances into domestic production of automotive electric parts. Skip over 50 years. In 1990s, developed car navigation system. This is a car navigation system made together by Nissan and Zanabe. This is called a bird view. In 2000s, Hitachi developed the differential map update method, ensuring road network connection. Of course, it was released as a car navigation system in Japan. In 2009, Hitachi spun off to form Hitachi Automotive Systems. And in 2018, Hitachi Automotive Systems developed map positioning unit for ADAS using HD map. And this year, Hitachi Astemo was established. Next, I'd like to introduce Hitachi Astemo. Hitachi Astemo was born in January this year from the merger of Hitachi Automotive Systems, Keihin, Showa, and Nissin Kogyo. The meaning of Astemo is here. Advanced sustainable technology for mobility. I made a relationship diagram. Hitachi Automotive Systems, which is a wholly owned subsidiary of Hitachi, and three companies, which are Honda Motors subsidiary, have merged to form Hitachi Astemo since this year. By the way, this is Clarion. Clarion has left the Hitachi group. So Hitachi joined NDS last year. This page is Astemo's data. Our business is development, manufacture, sales, and services of automotive components, transportation-related components, industrial machines and systems. And headquarter is in Tokyo, Japan. Hitachi Astemo has many brands due to the merger of four companies. And there are also many systems and products we handle. Powertrain system, chassis system, ADAS system, ADAS and connected technologies, motorcycle systems, and et cetera. For example, about powertrain system, about chassis system, and this slide is about AD and ADAS and connected technologies. This is example of our products, external surrounding recognition sensors. We have stereo camera and radar and autonomous driving ECU. This includes ECU that use HD map or SD map and for ISA, control software update technology using OTA. And this slide is about motorcycle systems. This page is aftermarket products. This concludes the introduction of Hitachi and Hitachi Astemo. Well, that's it from me. Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Kaisuke. And we are happy to have you here as a member in NDS. Looking forward to your contribution.
Thank you for watching. Visit our website for news on NDS at nds-association.org.